All right, well, we're going to do the jacket before we do the pants. So stay with us if you want the pants. They are called the soft touch for a reason. Those could even be a lounge pant.
They
can, for
sure.
You know how, like, we're seeing very blurred lines with how we dress. Like, everything's getting a sneaker. Even ball gowns are getting sneakers these days. So that could be your dressiest of pants or your most leisure of pants, just depending on how you style it.
Beautiful.
Now, certainly getting the dressy vibe with this incredible faux fur jacket with quilted lining.
Yes.
Remember how I told you my favorite pieces from Dennis are like the fresh off the runway?
Mm-hmm.
This definitely has a sense of fresh off the runway.
It does.
Two color choices, lower price, easy pay goes away tonight, but super, super duper limited. Like, you gotta go and get it now if you want it. I don't mean to rush you, but you're being rushed. This is gray, only available in medium through 3X. And then this is brown, same deal, only available in medium through 3X.
So pretty. Look at that milky, soft, chocolatey brown, almost like a deep, dark taupe color. This is beautifully done, and it feels like the real deal. It feels like a sheared mink.
I'm gonna hug it.
It is so pretty. And the way it's done with the pelting.
We've got a blanket coming up in the next show.
Oh, that's right.
And I have Dennis Basso blankets all over my home. Like, this is that quality.
This is that soft, absolutely. And I love, you know, I love the fact that this is a little bit shorter. It's not as big and bulky as some of the faux fur coats. So it's one that you really can wear a little bit more, you know, like a fashion piece.
Yeah.
This is like a fashion piece. It's beautifully done. It's going to keep you warm, but it's just really beautifully done and so nice. I mean, the weight of it is not overwhelming, not big, bulky. It's just the nicest weight. I can't explain just how wonderful it feels to wear this. But we do have the same, similar to what we were saying before about the collar, like a band collar.
Oh, yes.
So it comes up and it kind of gives you that nice little frames around your neckline. Nice look. Very stunning. I mean, I am so off tonight. Can I just tell you this?
This is off?
I made a big mistake. I went and bought a pair of pants. I need a new pair of black pants.
Yes.
And these are too big. And all
night. And
now
half your brain's thinking about that.
I mean, all night, all the stuff in the back has been pulling down my pants. So I'm looking at myself in the monitor.
Okay, wait, time out. Because I really mean this, Lena.
This is a fashion mistake
right here. If this is an off night, then nobody in the world would know. You are one of the most
elegant.
No, truth. Be told, you are gorgeous. You speak so elegantly. Like, this is an on night if you ask me, woman.
Aw, Amy, you're
it's
so
the
sweet.
Truth.
Thank you so
it's
much. Thank you for being kind.
Well, it's
and
just
I'm
the
also
truth.
Thinking about my friend Erica. We're having a big celebration. But she texts me right before I came on and she goes, I put record, so I'm recording your show. And
well,
that's always like the
her.
Worst.
Wait, okay. Come over here.
Hi, Erica.
Wait, we'll do it all together.
So
we're going to say hi to Erica. Oh,
okay.
Is she having a party because it's her birthday or anything?
We're having a big celebration for a big, I can't tell. Yeah, it's a surprise.
Can we say congratulations?
Yeah, so say congratulations. Yeah.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Hi, Erica. Congratulations. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Hi, Erica.
Congratulations.
Now, you know we want to know what's going on.
Oh,
so
she's
going to
love
that.
I'll tell you off camera.
All right. You're in charge. I'm going to get this jacket.
Okay. So here's the deal. This is a beautiful Dennis Basso coat that just really looks like.
Favorite.
Is it your favorite?
I think it's
because
yeah.
It does feel like it. Like, first
you
of all, you'll want
to
hug.
It.
Yes. People will want to hug you. They will want to hug you.
Yes.
I love the fact
hugs.
That he did. Oh, you need hugs? I'll give you some hugs. There you go. But here you have gunmetal.
Oh, she's coughing.
Oh.
No,
don't give her hugs. She's sick. No,
I'm not sick.
She's fine.
No.
Okay. But I love the fact that you have the gunmetal hardware on this. It just looks so sophisticated. Beautifully done.
Her, even though I'm not cold, but you want to cuddle into it.
And
yeah, but it's funky.
It is funky.
Is anybody else sensing like moto vibe from it? Like, I wish we could all go and change our looks, and we need to be in like black motorcycle boots and tall chef boots and combat boots that are so very in, right?
Yes.
You wish you could change your leggings.
Oh, well,
I wish
my
I could go put like a head to toe black look on, right? And like pop on my Harley. Even though I don't think I had a ride a motorcycle.
Oh, you're too little.
She could hang on the back, though.
She could be
a passenger.
I'm getting on my Vespa.
Get
okay, this is the brown. Marie and I are in the black. Don't wait, because you will lose that easy pay at the end of the night. And get on your Vespa or your Harley. What's another motorcycle brand? Harley Davidson. Is that for O'Brien? Honda. Get on your Honda.
Get on your Honda. BMW, they have one.
They do?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. BMW?